You know, when we first started on tap back in 2010, I remember the summer vividly pretty well. My co-founder Tim said, let's make an app that is very similar to Foursquare in a sense where it connects people from different worlds and talks about beer as the central point of that. So we took the two loves that we had, social networking and Foursquare, together, and Untappd was born.
I really had my doubts about, you know, I thought it was a great idea, but had doubts about people wanting to take and check in their beer rather than drink their beer.
When Untappd became a full-time job for Greg and he could leave his previous position, it was unreal. He and Tim met through Twitter. They lived on opposite sides of the country.
I'm a big believer that business is about relationships, and I think it's important that we met over that beer and got to know each other. I'll never forget the first time I met Greg. You could just see the passion in his eyes for the community and what it meant to him and why he felt like that was so important to what he built at Untappd.
The thing with Untappd is that it really does foster that sense of community that not everyone likes to go to bars, not everyone can afford to go to bars, but people sort of like that sense of camaraderie. And you can get that with Untappd.
One of the most memorable parts of Untappd is meeting the people out there of the community. It honestly is my driver of motivation to keep building this product and make it amazing for everyone.